Hello, peeps. Welcome to another episode of Lords Mobile. In this episode, we are going to go over my Guildfest rewards from the latest Guildfest that we just completed. I did a single recording going over covering a brief overview of my account, current state of my account, and going through the Guildfest rewards. But the video went kind of long, so I've decided to split it into two separate videos, where one video will be an account overview video, and the other video, which is this video that you're gonna be currently watching, is going to be my Guildfest rewards that I selected. So let's get into our Guildfest rewards. So let's take a look at Guildfest rewards. This Guildfest we unlocked 24 rewards. We are in the Expert Gauntlet. I set my personal record or personal best for score, and I got 1,920 points in this Guildfest, which I was pretty proud of, pretty happy to get that much. This Expert Gauntlet is pretty tough. We made it. We placed ninth, which we weren't very happy to place that low, but in all honesty, the rewards aren't that great for, unless you get up to this rank one where you get this many gems, a 3-day speed up, two 24-hour speed ups, and two wing boots too. So although rank 5 would have been nice. A relocator. So let's collect my rewards. I have not looked at this, so I'm not sure like what we all have available or what I can choose between. So first tier, first tier, I am going to go with the speed ups, the 360 minute research speed ups. Well, this would be nice to have during our next WoW, which is coming up in a couple days, but we'll stick with the research. In this one, I have a bunch of these still, 191 of these, so, but I think I have 81 88 hour anti-scouts. I think I'll go with the anti-scouts. I don't care for the wall research. I don't need any more crystal pickaxes because I just upgraded my treasure trove the rest of the way. So for sure we want to go with the Frostwing chest. Maybe I can get lucky and get a legendary Frostwing heart. In tier 4, we have a cav defense jewel. This tier sucks. An infantry defense jewel and merging speed ups. I have not been using pretty much have not used any of my speed up merging items. So I mean, I have 153 60 minute ones, but out of that tier, that's probably the only one that I really need or will use. Tier 5, we have some more wall speed up, wall repair speed ups, 560 minute speed ups, and what is this, a tear chest. We'll stick with the tear chest. Tier 6, we have some Griffin Chest. We don't need any Soul Crystals. We want the items for our gear to upgrade our gear. And this one, Tier 7, we're going to go with the gems because I believe this would be like 500 gems to purchase this in a gem shop. And this is 1200 gems, so this would give us enough coin to be able to buy 1000 VIP points. And this tier, we want the relocator. I don't have any of these. I don't know how much those cost in gems. Let's look at that really quick. I don't know where we find that at. If it's is it combat? Yeah, I don't know how much that costs. I don't know how much a 50% monster attack boost costs to buy it. I know our relocator's 1500 gems. We'll just take the relocator. Tier 9's another bad. I don't need any war tomes, I don't need any soul crystals, so we're gonna have to go with the build boost. Tier 10. These are tempting. These are like, I believe, like 5,000 gems a piece. Is that under speed ups? No, they don't even show them. They're above, gonna be above 900, because wing boots 2 are 900 a piece. And these are wing boots 3. So we're gonna take those, because it's definitely a better value than the 1200 gems. And tier 11, we don't want the build boost. I don't need any XP because I'm already level 60. So we're gonna take the 4 3-hour speed ups. Stage 12, we don't need any steel cuffs. I don't really want that. I have 73 of them and haven't been using them. So we're going to go with the 5 3-hour speed ups. Tier 13, we have our choices of worm chest or terror chest. Worm chest, we have been making the worm bone cornet for the research speed. And that's all in there. In terror chest, we've been making terror vials, terror blades we made terror vial for one of our accessories, but we made the terror blade for our timber production. So we're gonna go with the terror chest. 14, we'll go with the relocators. Tier 15, wonder how much those cost. A 15 hour research speed up. Oops. I don't know if you can even buy those, honestly. Can't even buy those. Let's just assume it's around this cost. It would be around this cost. So we have. Let's assume. How many of those? We don't have any of those. Alright, let's go with the research speed ups. It's a tier 16. We'll go with the energy. Tier 17. We'll go with the snow beast. Because I have been working also on winter mitts for my offhand. So we'll go with the snow beast chest. Tier 18, we'll go with the quest scrolls for guild quests. Tier 19. We'll go with the 24-hour research. Tier 20. I'm going to go with the talent tomes. No. I have two. I don't need that. We'll go with the quest scrolls for the admin quests. Tier 21. The Queen Bee set we've been working on. I don't know if I started a Bumble Helm. If I haven't started a Bumble Helm, I was planning on it. I don't know if I started one. I do have one. I have one, a green one. And we are a ways away from being able to upgrade it to blue. The four relocators is tempting, but this is 35 chests, so we'll go with the gear chests. 22, we'll go with the infantry attack jewels. So there's 8 of them, so that'll give us 2 greens. And tier 23, we'll go with the energy. Tier 24, the admin quest scrolls. Alright, so let's kind of go back through this again. 60 minute speed up times 3. 3 8 hour anti scouts. Frostwing chest. This tier was sucked. Tear chest. Griffin chest. Gems, relocator. This tier sucked. Wing boots. Four 3 hour speed ups. 5 3 hour speed ups. Some terror chests. 2 relocators. 3 15 hour research speed ups, 20k energy times 4, snow beast chest, some guild, some quest scrolls for guild, 3 24 hour research speed ups. The reason I'm going with these is because I know I have a bunch of research, longer research to do, so I definitely will utilize all of these in speeding up some research versus just 2 24 hours. If I was at a point in the game where I was done with research, then these would be the better to use towards buildings or whatever else. Obviously you could use these towards a lot more different things than being stuck on research, but I know I'll be doing research. Some more guild quests. Which one was this? Queen Bee chests. These relocators would be nice, because that's primarily what I use my gems for nowadays, is relocating. Some more jewels. Alright, so let's hit collect. And then I want to open the chest. So typically I've been fluctuating between stacks of 9 or stacks of 15. So I think we will just do, let's do stacks of 3. Now the different items, I'm still just learning what the uncommons are and what the commons are, what the ultra rares are. I'm still kind of learning all of that. So I don't think we got anything really good out of there. It's Griffin chest. We need the Griffin core, I believe it is. Definitely not that. So yeah, we need the Griffin core. And not very good. So the queen bee, we need the queen venom. Let's do this one in stacks of 5. We're not having very good luck with, well, there's one common. Oh, an uncommon one. Oh, we got a legendary, but it's I don't think it's the one that we wanted. So legendary snow beast, let's do 3. This one, we want the bell. We want the festive bell. Let's do 3. And 5. And we didn't get any bells. And here we want a Frostwing Heart. A legendary one would be great. So let's do stack of 3. And we didn't get any. We didn't do very good. We didn't have very good luck with our chests out of our Guild Fest rewards. Alright, so that's going to wrap up this episode. The recording went a little bit longer. I originally recorded it as, like I said, as two separate, or as one video covering both an account overview and my Guild Fest rewards. And it went a little bit longer than I wanted it to be, so I've split it into two episodes, and we just finished going through my Guild Fest rewards. And if you're interested in the current state of my account, look for the account overview video, and I will talk to everybody later. See ya.